Vicky Stark here. I am in North Central Florida today, again with my good friends, Byron and Kimberly. And today we are alligator hunting. We're doing something a little different. I've never done this before. And they decided to take me out, try to get me a gator, and I'm super excited. Byron's casting out one right now, so you guys stay tuned. It's gonna be a great day. So what pound braid are you using?
And 150-pound power braid.
150-pound. And the leader is?
It's two strands of 600-pound gator cord, so it's about 1,200 pounds, that's what I guess you say. And he's got a hook with about a 3-ounce lead weight in the middle of it so we can throw it far.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Basically, we snatch hook them, and then the fight's on. And it dragged Vicky around the boat 4 or 5 dozen times, and then we'll get him up to the boat. And then we have a compound bow with a dart we put in him. And that'll let us basically get an anchor hold of him so they can't get away. And then we'll get him back up to the boat and dispatch and harvest your alligator.
Hey, I'm so excited.
In a politically correct way.
It's gonna be fun.
We're just dragging this hook across the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
See what we find. Okay. He more than likely went up in those hyacinths because he'll stick his nose up out of the grass when he feels he's in an okay spot. And sometimes they'll just lay on the bottom wherever they go down at. But we know where this one is, that's a good thing.
Mm-hmm. Alright, we got a gator on.
Get the bow ready, babe.
I will. He's close.
Keep him tight. Get him tight. There you go. The pressure on him. There you go. What do you think? Got some power on it.
I'm gonna be tired after this.
He's out there about 20 feet farther, 30 feet farther than what your line's coming up by the grass. What he's trying to do is find something to rub you off on, you know? So right now we've got him out here in open, which is a great place to have him. So I'm gonna head ahead of him a little bit.
my gosh, this guy. Stuck on the bottom. Feel like you're gaining on it?
Yeah.
Or I'm pulling the boat toward him.
Yeah. Bring it. She's going to hand you this bow now. Take that bow. Okay. Over on your right. When you see that leader, he's right underneath that leader, okay?
Hold that.
Yep.
Get on that side.
Yep, I'm going to get on this side.
Ready? Here you come.
Yep.
Just hooked up to a big gator, about eight feet.
All right, you ready?
Got him to the boat.
They are.
Sorry. I don't want to miss.
Yep.
And then be.
Hey, now if you were that gator and you came up and were looking at us, what would you do? I think I'd be a little freaked out too.
All right. I'm going to get this
time. Okay, camera person about one out of the boat. There you go. Good job.
All right, now what happens?
All right.
Hang out for a second. We will.
Yep.
Okay.
Make sure.
Okay. You're good. You're good right
yeah, that's
here.
Good. He'll pull it. Okay. I just wanted to make sure it looked like it was wrapped around.
I feel like. You all right? You want to
trade? Yeah, no, you're good.
All right.
Get her that bang stick.
Yep. You got the bang stick.
Bang
right
stick.
Here where I'm at.
Right yep.
Here. You're good. And then what we're going to do whenever I say win, just pull this out.
Uh-huh.
And we'll do it right now. This is live.
Uh-huh.
This is a 44 Magnum bullet. That's the dangerous size.
Okay.
And you're just going to punch him like you're trying to harpoon him into help a hit.
Mm-hmm.
Punch him straight down, okay? Put your hand on the very back of his handle and you know how much room you got.
This is so cool.
This is awesome, isn't it?
So cool.
Alright, when he comes up.
I'm gonna get him in the back of the skull.
Right in the back
yep.
of the
head. Okay. Now should he be out of the water, under the water?
Under the water is nice because it won't go over in our ears, but you just get him wherever you whenever you can.
Yeah.
That's it.
Okay.
Right now. That's our dead
there
gator.
You yep, that is a dead gator. Awesome!
Babe, hand me my hook. You keep
awesome.
The camera rolling.
Yep, I got the camera going.
Oh my god. Got my first gator. I'm like shaky.
It was a banana bread.
Yeah, that's what it was.
God. You yep. got it? Okay. Alright, I'll take that. Yep.
Alright.
Woo!
Awesome!
Yay!
We're gonna what?
We're gonna tape his mouth.
Yep, okay. Here's the tape. Okay. Here's electrical tape.
Okay. Just in case.
Around his bill.
Yep, go.
Yep. Ah!
Oh my god!
That was so wrong.
You right, hold it with your hand and you'll come right around. That was the best shot I've seen anybody take with a bang stick. I'm telling you right now.
Yeah. Absolutely the best shot. I mean.
Yeah, three
or four.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah.
That wasn't easy.
Oh my gosh, yeah, check
him
that
right
out.
For me.
Check
so.
That shot out.
Woo!
Beautiful.
Right.
Bring
there.
Him. You
right
told me right
where it
here.
Had to be. Perfect! Awesome.
Kill us. Like.
You shaking? That is so cool, isn't it? It's like riding around, scouting, and then there's like
oh
5 minutes of complete
yeah.
panic.
Whew.
Everything was good. Good shot with the bow, good shot with the gun.
Oh, yeah. Perfect shot with all of it.
He's missing a leg.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah, that's crazy. Check him out.
Check this guy out.
All the way around there. Check him out.
My first gator. My first three-legged gator.
Our first three-legged gator in the boat. Yeah, that is crazy.
Nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, he's definitely been missing that for a
while.
Pick
up one of his back feet and check out how big his back feet are. Spread that foot out.
Yeah, look at that.
He needs a pedicure. Isn't that pretty?
Wow.
Awesome.
Thank you guys.
Good job.
So awesome. Got my first gator. So we'll take this guy to the processor. And where's the processor?
Cocoa.
Cocoa Beach?
Yep.
Take him to the processor. They'll take his skin, they'll take the meat, they'll process everything. I'm gonna keep the skull and
get it bleached.
Get it bleached and I'm gonna have a trophy.
Awesome, good job, girl!
Thank you.
Best shot next to mine, of course. But best shot I've ever seen with a bank stick, honestly, really.
Thank you.
Dead center, perfect shot. I couldn't have done any better.
You put him in the perfect position for me, so I was like, yep, right here.
It worked. And we do a lot of stuff fishing together, and so we kind of, I know what to expect out of you. I know you can handle it. So
I can handle myself pretty well.
Yep,
pretty good.
Never done this before, but you tell me once and I know. I'm pretty good following directions.
There we go. Yep, and then this is the part.
This is what makes it legal right here, guys.
Okay.
This tag
mm-hmm.
is gonna go on his tail.
Okay.
And without that, you're going to jail.
You're going to jail for a while. All right, so you just put it in the back of the tail. Mm-hmm. Oh, he's wiggling.
That's good.
Cool.
And this way, when it gets to the processor, they can know whose gator's who and
mm-hmm.
where it was killed and get all their harvest and data information off of it.
And it's pink for any particular reason?
Next year it may be green. Every year they change the color so that way when a game warden see it or law enforcement see it from a distance, they know if it's the right year.
Cool.
Somebody's not holding out on them. So. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, baby. Thank you. That was amazing.
Pick his head up higher or not?
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Oh, yeah. Awesome. Yeah, that's going to be some good shots.
Let's see. Still twitching, huh? So scared he's gonna. Oh my god!
He moved.
Right as I said that, he's moving. Oh my god. So neat. Alright, we are back to the dock. Got our gator. I'm still shaking inside. This is amazing.
That was awesome.
I want to come back next year.
Thank you.
Next year, we're going bigger and better even.
Yep,
every
absolutely.
Year. I'm addicted now because this is like beyond amazing. The feeling you get when you're cranking this thing in, you're shooting it with an arrow, and then bang sticking it in the head. It's quite the adrenaline rush. I can't even talk. Oh man. So cool.
All right.
I'm gonna attempt to lift this guy.
We're gonna measure him first.
Let's measure him first.
Hold it.
Right across the top of his back.
Okay, all the way, that's the end of the tail.
How big do you think he is, Vicky? Don't look.
Okay, I'm not looking. I'm gonna say, I wanna say like 7'10".
You don't give me any credit. That looks like 8 feet 11 inches.
Wow.
It's almost 9 feet.
Almost 9 feet.
You're an inch away, just like me. Story of my life. An inch off.
An inch too short.
Yeah, every time. Girthy, but just an inch too short.
Girthy. Look at that.
Yeah, see?
Yeah, belly. Now, okay, I'm going to attempt to carry this gator on my back, take a cute photo.
Now, if you, we'll see. You got strong legs?
I used to. I used to
play basketball. This is not giving me a lot of confidence.
No, no, no. I agree.
I used to.
Like, if
I
you got this.
I used to be fancy and 140 pounds.
I give you permission to just leave my ass here if I fall over.
Yep, one on each shoulder. Put this one here and that one on the other shoulder.
Watch out, baby. Back up. Him.
Nope. Keep going. Heavy.
That is a heavy gator.
I got him.
You sure?
Yeah.
I kind of got him. I got to lean against this.
That's good. Keep leaning.
I got that with the camera.
Yeah, dang. Like, 9 feet of gator on the shoulder. The biggest dog.
Oh, man. He's falling.
Is he rolling?
It's a balancing act. Hunting gators is a balancing act. But.
Oh man.
Alright.
We are here at the processor. Got my first gator. Big one.
So good.
I don't think those are as big as the ones from last night.
You guys got, which one came from
Alright, you want to hold that tip of the tail?
I'm going to guess 10-7.
We're hoping to see 9-1.
Yeah?
So
it's
going to
be like 9-4.
These are smaller than last night. Right. This one is like 8-9.5.
You were close. I thought they touched 9 for sure.
Mine's just long then, because mine's 9.
Some of them are long and skinny,
some of them are short and fat. All right. Gator cooler. Whoa.
Come stand here a little longer.
Oh my God, it's sticky. You have a baby one.
Yeah.
Oh wow. So we're in the gator cooler now. Oh my God, look at this wall. Alligator hunting. I want to give a huge thank you to Byron and Kimberly. Kimberly's inside of Osceola Outback Adventures for helping me get my first gator, putting me on my first alligator, and I even got a little souvenir, which I'm going to have the taxidermist bleach and do a nice European mount for me, so it's going to be all white, just the skull. I'll show you guys that on my Instagram once that's finished in a couple months. But I had an amazing, amazing day, and I cannot wait to come back next year and do some more alligator hunting with these guys next year. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button for many more fishing videos from me in the future. And make sure you give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it.